What's up, guys? Welcome to Nile Valley. I'm giggling a little bit because we're playing Karimba again for the fourth time in a row. Oh boy. Okay, let's see what we got here. I think we're just gonna rush him again and just basically do what we did last game. Force a response. Oh, I need to get on some wood. I need to get my market up. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna do like a war club rush, force a reaction. Hopefully we can get a good advantage by him maybe sending the freaking outpost wagon again. I better get some good yellow, man. I better take advantage of these opportunities where I think I have a good civ matchup. Alright, so we should be aging up very quickly with if I do end up picking up this treasure. I misclicked twice. Ooh, I should have got this little wood treasure here earlier. That would have sped up the hunting dogs. Let's do TP deck. We'll go 3 TP. We'll do a rush, but we'll also do a boom at the same time. Just because Lakota can. We'll plan 15 bill here. There's a 30 wood treasure. That's nice. Let's take this coin first. So that's where you want to place your TP, where you got wood, gold, and food all around it. In case you guys were wondering, that is how you do it. What's up, guys? Welcome with the raid from Julian. Julian, I was peeking at your stream a little bit. You're 2400 yellow player. I mean, which is actually not even an exaggeration. It's real. You're ridiculous on the leaderboard. Hope you guys had a good time over there. Welcome to my stream here. I've been basically playing a best of 11 versus this Karim. And been coming out on top most of the time. We got another rematch as a previous game was the same Civ matchup. And after this, I'm just going to let the chat pick Civs. So, ooh. Yeah, let's see. So we're going to rush him. We're going to do the TP as well. We get a stagecoach going. Oh, he didn't go TP. What is he doing? Why would you not go TP on this map? I don't understand that. Why is there 8 bills on food? yeah, you're right. Look at this. The house is getting damaged by the splash. See, I mean, is he like seriously just going this naked of an FF? Yeah, I think the first card will go with the war clubs. So he's definitely right here. Oh, no. No, you're not going to catch me. Oh, shoot. Holy crap. What is their speed? 6.25? Well, guess what? I'm 7.5. Ah, got him, boy. Got him. Got him. Ha. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Oh, he built a TP on the other side. I guess we'll ship these guys. Oh yeah. No, that's exactly what I wanted. It just surprised me when I saw it. Oh my gosh, it's funny. Oh, and there's the two outposts. Okay, so he built the over there. Wow, look at this guy. Okay, so we'll have Avil build that one. Oh, why did I think I keep telling myself that he built a TP, but he obviously did not. No! Oh, you mother effer! Okay, all right, that's a smart move. Let's see if we can snipe a house behind. We got all the TPs. Alright. So he's gonna go FI anyway, right? Is he sending the three frontier outposts? Damn, they built so slow. We'll age up. Oh, we already aged up. No, we didn't age up fast. He's probably gonna try to go aggressive with those outposts. Oh, wait. Are they on different... They're different lines? Damn it. Whatever. Yeah, it's gonna be a slow age up. Wow!
Excellent.
How much food am I getting here? Solid. And we are up. And we're upgrading these as well. All right, so what should we do, guys? Should we boom? Should we make... Oh! Dude, look, he's wasting so many shipments on outpost. I can just boom myself, I think. I don't want to boom too much, so it'll give him time. So I think we probably want... Probably want to be a little bit aggressive. Yeah, I mean, I got Siege Dance. I can do that. Or Ceremony. Ah! Come on, boy. Come on.
Excellent.
Yeah, I mean, this is kind of not much going on here. I'm going to go with war clubs, and I'm probably going to make like 50 of them. Before I go in. Yeah, Vils. Let's just do Vils. Let's see. Do we have anything useful here? Yeah, I'm just gonna, I mean, a crap ton of war clubs. Super eco ups. 34 vils. Wow, that seems like not a lot. I mean, I guess that's what happens when you make these guys. Let's get this coin trickle. That's a weak batch. What else could be useful? I guess the cola soldiers. Actually, no, let's go rifle riders in case he has like some siege. I can hold them in the back until I need them. And we'll do another batch and then we'll go. Another full batch. Maybe two batches. I can do one more upgrade here for an insane wood economy. Yeah, we'll go, like literally gonna go 50 war clubs. Yeah, you think, oh, because he gets that. Well, let's give it a go, guys. 56 siege. Holy macaroni! This pathing is just awful. Come on, come on! Oh my god, come on! 2 HP! Shoot it! Shoot it! That didn't work so well. What is that factory? Well, let's just boom really quick with a bunch of bills. More, I need 50 more war clubs. Let's see if we can just go siege that factory. Oh my god, Spahi will wreck me. Yeah, wood upgrade, not really impactful right now. But, maybe we can change that. Well, this is a tough situation. What? When did I do that? Well, maybe we can poke his vills trying to gather. Wait, can I do trade monopoly? Whoops. Man, they train so fast. Oh my god, they train so fast. Yeah, I guess we're literally just gonna make another 50 war clubs. Let's check explore this side of his base. Yeah, let's do that. Anything over here, buddy? What you got? Oh, he's actually hunting over here. Ah, look at that. Oh my god. Please. Siege dance. Send them in from the front. 23 war clubs with 54 attack. Yeah, bye bye factories. Bye bye factories. Bye bye. Got him. Yeah, I think it's over, buddy. I think you're done. Oh, oh!
Excellent.
Big button right now. Let's do it. Yeah, we'll do it. Oh my god! Damn, no spot, he's strong. What's over here? Oh, this. Oh, I'll take it. Look at all these damn outposts, dude. You serious?
Oh, huh.
How the fuck is this working? Why not, man? Oh, he's got Abus. That wood upgrade looking pretty good now, huh? Talking shit to Julian, he knows better than me. Alright, let's siege it down. Bam! 60 siege for the Tacola soldiers. Don't lose. Oh yes! War clubs, unite! Nine Tacola soldiers. Get them, boys. That's how you do that. Yes. All right. GG. What a camper, man. What a camper. All these outposts. Are you kidding me? Sneak around the back at the factories. You know, you got to think of that stuff. I saw that factory go this way, chased it around, couldn't find it. So I had to check the other side. Look at the, I matched 50 war clubs at two different occurrences in this game. 50. That's crazy. Let's take a look at some of these graphs real quick. Oh my god, the resources. Wow, that's 4 TP stagecoach. That's villagers gathering the bison from the 20% bonus age up, as well as 20% great hunter, as well as the TP bonus. Oh, I just remembered, I forgot the TP upgrade. I set this card so I could get more HP on my infantry. I forgot to get it. That's unfortunate, but it doesn't really matter. I was just able to swarm him. I think it would give me like 10 more HP on the war clubs. And same. Well, I don't have it. I don't think it would give me anything on the volcano. Anyway. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this game, figuring out how to destroy a dirty turtler like this with the Frontier Outpost. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.